गुड इवनिंग फ्रेंड्स, मै असाइनमेंट टॉपिक इज कल्टिवेशन ऑफ व्हाइट बटन मशरूम। व्हाइट बटन मशरूम साइंटिफिक नेम अगारिकस पाइस्पोरस, टाइनी थंबनेल साइज्ड मशरूम विथ स्मूथ राउंडेड कैप्स एंड शॉर्ट एंड कैटर स्टेम्स। द मशरूम हाउसेस शुड हैव फैसिलिटीज फॉर टेम्परेचर कंट्रोल एंड पैस्चराइजेशन। Building are constructed of wood or hollow cement bricks. The shed is partitioned into small compartments and provided with trays. Compost is a substrate which the mushroom mycelium grow and which it produces fruiting body. It is the product of fermentation process brought out by the number of mesophilic and thermophilic microorganisms that decompose the plant residues and other organic and inorganic matters. Cultivation of white button mushroom, there are two methods, long method and short method. In long method, natural compost and artificial compost. In short method, phase 1 and phase 2. In long method, the compost is done on the cement floor. It can be done in open or under a roof, but sides are keep open. Natural compost. The compost is traditionally prepared by using horse manure and bran waste in the proportion of 4:3. Generally, 100 kg of chicken manure and 5 kg of urea are added per ton of substrate. The mixture is kept as heap about 1 meter height and regularly examined, turned down repeatedly when it emits ammonium smell. This is done for every 3 to 4 days. Finally, every ton 25 kg of gypsum is added. In artificial method, materials used are wheat straw, wheat bran, ammonium sulfate, urea and gypsum. In artificial method, chopped wheat straw is spread over the floor and water is sprinkled. Mix all the ingredients except gypsum and finally the mixture staked to the height of 1 meter and compacted using wooden boards. The mixture is turned periodically and gypsum is added 2 equal splits. On 14th day, another one is 18th day. Short method, they involve 2 phases of operation, outdoor composting and steam pasteurization. The materials are chopped wheat straw, chicken manure, barley, urea and gypsum. Phase 1, outdoor composting. Barley and chicken manure are added to wheat straw and staked after adding sufficient water. Turning are given on 2nd, 4th, 6th and 8th day. The pH should be adjusted to 8.5 and compost is filled into tray for pasteurization. Phase 2, steam pasteurization. Steam or dry heat introduced to establish an aerobic fermentation. And temperature maintained between 52 to 60 degrees Celsius inside the compost. Then raise the temperature 52 to 54 degrees Celsius for 2 or 4 days. After the temperature of compost, further raise to 58 to 62 degrees Celsius for 4 hours. And afterwards, fresh air is introduced and steam supply cut off. Spawning. Cultivation of white button mushroom, there are 2 system of cultivation: tray system of cultivation and bag system of cultivation. In tray system of cultivation, single layer of spawning, double layer of spawning, mixed and spot. In single layer of spawning, compost is filled in a tray and spawn are sprinkled, then thin layer of compost is covered. In double layer of spawning, alternatively. Mixed spawning, a required amount of spawn is mixed with the compost and filled in a tray. In spot spawning, compost are filled in a tray and made a hole about 2.5 to 5 cm deep. Spawn is filled in a hole and thin layer of compost is covered. In bag system of cultivation, in this method, polythene cover 35 into 24 size with 150 gauge thickness are used. Spawn is mixed with the compost 500 to 750 gram per kg of compost. Then mixed compost is filled in a poly bag 50 to 20 kg per bag. Then finally bag are covered with newspaper. Harvest. Normally 4 kg of mushroom can be harvested from 20 kg compost in poly bag method. In case of tray system, yield vary from 6 to 8 kg per square meter. Mushroom can be harvested by gently twisting the fully grown mushroom to avoid disturbance to young buttons. Nutritional value of mushroom. Mushroom are 90% water. They are rich in potassium, selenium, protein and cancer preventing antioxidant. Health benefit of mushroom. They are high in iron, vitamin D, antioxidant, low in calories, improve immune function, rich source of vitamin B2 and B3. Applications of mushroom. Butter mushroom may be eaten fresh or cooked. Their small size make them ideal for serving whole in soup, stews or salads. White butter mushroom. Reference. Thank you, friends.